Welcome back to another video, and today we have a pretty good one, and it's about YouTube boxing. Yes, it is. YouTube versus TikTok boxing event is coming up pretty soon, and Jake Paul's also going to be boxing some UFC fighter, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Leave a like, subscribe, turn on notifications if you haven't already, and yeah, I would really appreciate it. Leave a like for Jake Paul to get knocked out, and yeah, I hope you enjoy this video. So, yeah, boys, basically, Jake Paul is going to be fighting Ben Askren. I think that's how you say his name, and I was watching the ESPN clips on Instagram, and Jake Paul was getting really pressed. It was bad, alright? Jake Paul was getting, like, heated, and Ben is, like, in his head. It's hilarious. But other than that, basically, some celebrities, or whoever you guys think are celebrity TikTokers or whatever, the Face Jarvis is boxing. If you don't know who Face Jarvis is, he's a gaming YouTuber. I'm not even sure what Face is, but that will be a different video. He's a part of this organization who games and stuff, and apparently he's boxing someone. I'm not sure who. I haven't pulled it up on screen, but I will check, and it's so amazing how all these YouTubers think they're boxers and they're gonna get knocked out. Same with the TikTokers, they're gonna get knocked out too. I'm obviously team YouTube because I really hate TikTok, but I don't know. Bryce Hall, I hope he gets knocked out by Austin. Yeah, let me figure out the people who are all boxing on the YouTube side. I know Deji is, which, okay, I'm not sure. Gib, hopefully, ends up boxing. Yeah, I heard Jake Paul might enter KSI maybe too. I'm not too sure, but I doubt it, extremely, but maybe, who knows. I have the people pulled up right here: Tanner Fox, FaZe Jarvis, DDG, Danny Duncan, and Deji. And, one person, you guys get to pick whoever, the YouTube community, it's a whole bunch of people are just really wanting to, apparently, just get picked to box. Who is it? Let me check. Taylor Holder. I heard Stromedy wants to do that. I hate Stromedy, if you guys didn't know. So I just want the YouTubers to lose that match. And then Danny Duncan, we're not sure who he is boxing yet. Who knows? And then, so basically what happened was I ran out of time on my clip, so I'm just gonna resume this, I guess, but, yeah, I was just about to finish my outro. I was just reading off the name, so it doesn't really matter. But, yeah, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, turn on those notifications if you haven't already, and, yeah, I post every day, sometimes more. Yeah, leave a like, turn on notifications. I've said that already, but, yeah, it would be appreciated, and, yep, here's my G Fuel sponsor. I don't have one, but I need one, and, yeah, use code BigDuck28 in the G Fuel item shop. Yep, that I've heard that before. This is getting awkward, and yeah, thank you. Yeah, that was a joke. Don't take that seriously. That it won't work for you.